After a busy first 6 months for the Albanese government, there'll be a summer break from politics. The Prime Minister and Opposition Leader Peter Dutton today capped off the year with their official Christmas messages.
After two holiday seasons riddled with COVID-19, finally, once more...
Christmas is such a special time of year. It's a day of giving. It's a day for relaxing together with family and friends.
And compared to years gone by, also a relatively easy Christmas for the nation's leaders. The Prime Minister with a message of thanks to frontline workers.
If you're rostered on somewhere, I want to say thank you for your service to others. The same goes to all our emergency service workers and, of course, all Australian Defence Force personnel, whether they're serving here or far from home overseas. Thank you to every single one of you.
Opposition leader Peter Dutton echoing those thanks while acknowledging for some it's been a difficult year.
Many Australians have experienced the darkest of days with floods damaging or destroying their properties. And tragically, of course, a number of families lost loved ones.
Including the royal family.
We received the terrible news, the loss of Queen Elizabeth II. She embodied the very best virtues and values.
The new government's values bringing about rapid reform, measures for cheaper childcare, paid domestic violence leave, wage increases, a national anti-corruption commission and energy price relief.
This time next year, Anthony Albanese will be halfway through his first term as PM. And while his first 6 months have been productive, 2023 will bring an Indigenous voice to Parliament referendum, as well as challenges on energy, security and the economy.
In the meantime...
A very happy and safe Christmas to you and yours.
And may Santa be good to every child. Merry Christmas.
Rhys D'Alessandro, Nine News.
Every year has its ups and downs, but the past 12 months have strained many communities like never before, particularly those hit by floods. The people who came to the rescue were today at the centre of the Premier's Christmas message.
And I give thanks to the volunteers, emergency services and health workers who have given extraordinary service to our state this year. Your selfless service lifts us all higher.
The Premier wished peace and goodwill to people of all faiths across the state. It's been a terrible start to the Christmas period on our roads, a fatal accident in Sydney's west today and another death last night on the northern beaches. Police are out in force while appealing for everyone to take more care.
Montfaville Street, St Mary's, taped off. Lying in the middle of the road, the body of a man in his 50s, allegedly hit and killed by a white ute around midday. The driver taken to hospital for testing. It's the seventh fatality on our roads in what has been a horror start to the Christmas break. Behind the smash windscreen,